detail girl right there. Yeah, the tour, the lady over there giving the tour is like talking about the sand in the roof. She's like, in theory, it should work, but I say in theory because this is the only building they've ever tried this on and they never got attacked, so they don't know. And he was talking about how there was another one that did it and it burned up.
So we've heard Queen and Baby and Number One.
Queen and Baby and Number One.
He was saying that Ann never
Maybe
had.
Maybe that could have been, Queen could have been the first baby's name. I mean,
name of Calico Jack's boat.
It's funny, you was talking about how the sand in the roof.
Yeah.
And the lady was sitting there talking to that group, talking about, yeah, in theory it should work, but I say in theory because they don't know if it ever happened because this is the only building they ever did that with. And you sitting there talking about how it happened on another one that it burned out. She's talking about this is the only building.
What's funny is I didn't know about that other one. I learned that from listening to a tour guide up here.
She was sitting there telling us it was the only building they'd ever done that to. So in theory, they think, but they don't know if it ever worked or not because no other building's ever done like that.
Yeah.
thing.
Nice, you gotta listen to the whole thing, yeah. Yeah.
I know where I gotta remember.
Yeah.
And notes, like, what I'm doing now and remembering, like, as soon as I get home, I've gotten things down. I gotta get to the damn notepad. A writer should have something like that, right?
Right. Earthquakes here? Or they just did it just
no, they did it just in case because they had that big one. It was like an 8-point something on the record.
Shake,
the name of the ship? No. So we're just taking a turn on the earthquakes.
Yeah. What parking spot did you say you go to?
We just walked in that entrance right there and it said 13 and we were standing next to the 13th parking spot. And it said we heard Queen. 1713, okay. We heard Queen. We were talking about Mary Reed and it said Baby. So.
You said white.
King,
white.
It said white. We asked what color hair she had, and she said white. Yeah, so it was probably white. What else did it say?
But you also told about the ship. You also told about the ship when it said white.
Yeah, yeah. We were asking what the name of the ship was.
Alexa.
When to stop.
go. You want to go with the girls?
Yeah,
I mean,
yeah.
Will go.
Where your words show up? Elements?
What was your favorite color dress?
Change words at where it says element, it always says element. Did your thing go up?
Yeah, but then it just went back out.
Have we changed words? Wasn't it changing words a lot a while ago? Said don't hold it right up to it. Don't hold them right next to each other. Y'all can stand. Y'all can stand by each other.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, Jackson. I heard Jackson a while ago. Andrew popped up too?
Yep. Okay. The wrong president. But
yeah.
I want to say, I was just telling him, like, one of the kids, as a politician, I want to say was working directly underneath Jackson. So if that child's name pops up, then I have more of what happened based on last night at this location too.
Okay.
So again, I'm pretty stoked that a full name came up like that.
Awesome. All right, well, keep at it, girls. What? What are you hanging about? Bold?
Bold?
Flickered and the recording started over again for zero.
Yeah. Okay. So 9 minutes and 26 seconds. That's the highest that it does.
Still longer, that's right.
Yep.
Okay.
So you're good. Anything weird coming out of your stuff?
No.
Between the two lights, does one work better than the other? Is it better with both?
That one works better.
Okay.
That one does.
Okay.
Yeah, that one definitely works better.
Any particular reason? Is it just more
just
centered?
It's more centered for one, yeah. And I tried to adjust a little bit, but I can see more.
Okay.
But I don't know if I'm supposed to see more or not.
I want you to kind of see that.
So I can see the end of it.
Yeah.
There's nothing there. If you got that one on, you can kind of see a little bit better than
okay.
But if you got it on, you can see a lot better.
Okay.
Whether that's good or not, I don't know.
Well, again, think of I'm going to head to a lighthouse for this guy, too. So I want to be able to see at farther distances.
Well, definitely, this one is definitely farther distance.
Okay.
Yeah, absolutely. Than this one. But it might be when you're up close, it might be a little too bright.
Yeah, well, it definitely bleaches itself out.
Yeah.
I know that.
Like, you're
sure.
Up close, you know, you can see, and it's not centered as much either. Like, I can move it and see them and see her on the edges. Here.
Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah.
It's lined up with the lens.
Yeah. And here, you got to pull it over here. Catch it on the very edges.
So, again, when that, go ahead and put the center one back on for me. So, what I'm looking for in the camera tomorrow morning. I'm looking around it because
yeah.
We know that they can reflect light.
Right.
I'm looking for the things that we can't see that are going to be able to reflect the light.
Okay.
That's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm going for.
Yeah, so I like that one better.
Okay. And it could be that battery's getting weaker too.
Yeah, I'll keep flipping. Like I said, this one is a lot more centered.
Yeah.
Like you got to come all the way over here to catch them right there.
On the
very edge. Yeah.
Absolutely.
They got bulb. I said, how'd you die? And they said, said bulb, and then they said committee.
I'm super stoked. I see command.
Yeah, Andrew and Jackson, huh?
I think it was command because I was being bossy.
Yeah, it says command. Oh, because you should be bossy.
And then I think post.
Yeah.
Well, the name of our newspaper is the Post and Courier. I don't know. I don't think it was that back then. Because I want to say that newspaper started in the 1800s. We're
could be male.
Yeah, we're talking colonial times.
Yeah.
You're right. He could be the male too. I mean, she was from England, so male is still called the Post over there now. Watching Harry Potter. Post.
Thank you.
says that we guess. He said this is where the mansion was?
Huh?
He said this is where the mansion was? Just flipping through all the stations.
Yeah, 161.
Elijah, how many slaves did you own on your plantation?
Eliza, how did you die?
Eliza, did you own any automobiles that you could have driven?
How are y'all coming? Coming? did.
Crazy place we have in Charleston.
Yeah, that's what I was behind.